all have our faults. Not to pick on him. We all have our issues. We all have our faults. But the reason why what we believe Jesus came and died is I sincerely believe that it's okay to kill babies.
We should be able to discuss and debate anything
in the Quran,
as long as we can do it in love.
So
I believe there should be discussions and debates about Calvinism and Arminianism. And anything that's, you know, the main nature. It should always be done. Trying to maintain the spirit of unity and peace.
You've been to a service where in church or whatever, and you felt the Holy Spirit
worship.
And everyone's good. Someone gave me a book before on world religions. I'm not listening to it.